Hello and welcome back to Far Cry 5. I've just literally just come in this building because I'm going to grab that key. There's a note for you to read. There's something else for you to read. Got full ammo.
Jacob's dead.
Perfect spot for me to land. Right there. And before we talk to this person, there you go, here's something to read. Dude, you're on fire. You know what? Grab that. Okay. I have not a fucking clue what that clown just said there. Right. There's a... Pretty sure that's one of them wolves thing. Thingy for wolves. Yep. That.
Did you kill that crazy fucker or not?
Don't know, it's gonna say.
Look, it's just one guy with a gun. How hard can it be?
Yep, place is a shithole, won't it? There's something here. Zot comic. Right. That's out of $21.
Right, they should be there already. Should be an easy thing to clear those centers out.
Can't stay there. I know you think you can handle Jacob, but trust me, you can. Not by yourself. Join the Whitetails. We got food, supplies, ammo, enough for your whole family. Please, listen to reason. Call me when you get this.
Right.
I
chicken, turkey, whatever, animal. Right, is there anything else here? Yeah, there's a bunker, apparently. I guess that's in the house. All around the back of the building, it's somewhere around here. Where's my gun? Shot the other one. Bingo, should have found it in the first time. Got some more loot coming to us, so that's one good thing. Boom. Oh, there's one of them lighters. Damn, the funds are going up. What else is in there? That's about it. Let's mosey on out then.
How did they know it was so rare? How?
God almighty, I really hope you're here to help. Oh, I'm Dave, by the way.
Nice one.
Me and Wade ran the Fang Center just up the road. Tell you the truth, Wade just looks after the animals. I'm the one that actually cares about the merchandise, specifically the cheeseburger bobbleheads. That was all me. And Jacob came and took pretty much everything. I was lucky to get out with what little I did. But the real issue here is they stole all my cheeseburger bobbleheads. Do you have any idea how valuable those things are? They're friggin' collector items now.
I mean, these things are huge overseas. And they're so rare now, I could make a killing selling them online. Once we can actually get back online, I guess.
If you're not sure what they look like, there's one over there on the table. It's the only one they left me. Bastards. Oh my god, you found some. You're amazing. Whatever you do, please find the others. Thanks, buddy.
Oh, them things, right. 6 more. Okay, I guess that's where we're going next. after we rob this safe. $2,800. Pretty sure I've listened and read all that lot, so. Okay, so rob this safe, get a bit more cash. Oh my god. Where is it? I thought I had one of them stupid thingies then. There's much for you to read. There it is, look. Thought I had an annoying little fucking shit. Alright. Okay, it's gonna take his Colt supply vehicle out. So you know what, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna end this video here, so if you don't mind, leave a like on the video, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already subscribed, comment in the comment section, share the video, and I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.